In Seattle, a boys and girls club hosted the Storm's Tanisha Wright, who stressed the fun and importance of reading.
Good afternoon. So what grade are you guys ranging from? All right. What we're going to do today is we're going to read Bright Stanley. I'm going to start, and then I'm going to ask a few of you to come up and help me read. My friends, join them then, snarled the lobster, and Stanley sped off. All right, who wants to help by a show of hands? It's important because it's the start of being able to, you know, educate yourself and to being able to learn. And I think it just gives confidence. We've been looking all over for you. And Stanley told them his adventure.
45% of our kids are girls. And it's so important for them to have a positive role model, someone like Tanisha's caliber, to come in and tell them that they can't achieve.
Jumping jellyfish, he cried.
It felt very weird, like I was actually with a basketball player reading with her.
Good job.
In appreciation, the kids drew pictures of their favorite books and presented them to their guest.
Oh, it's Charlotte's Web. It's one of my favorite books. Want me to sign on the side?
I think it's important for kids to understand that we're just like them in different ways. Maybe we're not reading Bright Stanley, but we do the same kind of things that they do, and I think that will propel them to continue to read and continue to be involved in that way.
Down the Pacific Coast in Los Angeles, some members of the Sparks spent an afternoon helping to keep the local beaches clean.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Wisdom Hilton with the Sparks, and we're here with Hilda Bay on this beautiful day to make this beach even more beautiful and gonna clean it up, so come on with us. The beach is all filled with trash. I'm just glad I have the opportunity to help out personally. I wanna, you know, in a few years down the line, kinda start my own foundation and something, just trying to help out as much as I can.
Not litter. This is disgusting.
It's been a hard work day. We've been picking up a lot of trash. We've been recycling. Very important to recycle. It's not just about the cleanup. It feels good to know that we're just helping out the community and doing what we can and doing our part just to, you know, make this world survive a little longer. Well, guys, it's been a long, hot day, but it's been well worth it. The Sparks really had fun with the Hilda Bay Foundation. I think we did a great job of picking up the beach and making it a beautiful place. Thanks for coming.
On the court, DeWanna Bonner is making a bid for Rookie of the Year with her strong play for Phoenix.
To come out to provide everything I have for the team, whether that's starting or coming off the bench.
And there's the athletic ability of the rookie from Auburn, just 21 years of age.
Just being positive, having a positive attitude, and getting ready to run the floor and play defense.
Bonner goes in, high off the window. Bonner with a big-time rejection.
And that's what Bonner does. The great athleticism, runs the floor well for a big.
Pondexter racing all alone to the basket. Too strong, but DeWanna Bonner there for the follow. DeWanna Bonner beating everybody down the floor.
Nice, DB! DB! Perfect.
While her game has been impressive, DeWanna's teammates offered some tips on her style.
I've always worn high socks, and when she came in the league, she didn't wear them, so I just told her to wear them because it makes our legs look a little bigger.
A little skinny leg here, so I'm just trying to make them look a little thicker, and I'm just going to put on my little white, long WNBA socks.
I try to teach her everything that I know, but she works really hard, and she is going to be Rookie of the Year this year. Count on it.
The player of the week in the East was Deanna Nolan, who averaged 21 points while leading the Shock to three straight wins as they pushed for the playoffs.
She's kind of a quiet assassin in a way. She's not flashy, but I want her to have the ball and somebody who obviously I trust a lot, but also our team trusts.
In the West, Vicky Johnson won the honors for the first time in her 13-year career. She led the Silver Stars to two crucial wins and posted a career-high 27 points against the Sparks.
Three straight away. VJ's fifth three. Got it off in time and hit it. Vicky Johnson.
And our snapshot of the week is from Vicky Johnson Knight. Retiring after the season, Vicky is one of just four players left from the league's first year.